Dear students, we will continue with our derivation for harmonic oscillator. In the previous lecture in quantum chemistry unit, we have studied about the harmonic oscillator. We have derived the equation psi equals f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. Now, in this lecture, we will continue with this and I will try to solve completely the solution. Students, in our last lecture, we had derived the equation for harmonic oscillator. We had attempted to derive the equation for that. And we had approached in the equation 5, that is psi equals f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. The term e to the power of minus y square by 2, we had obtained it from the way that is described in our last lecture. We had taken up a term f of y, which we still need to determine it. And this will be giving us the complete solution for psi, that is psi equals f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. So in this lecture, we will try to attempt the complete solution for this equation and find out the different solutions for this.
ये e to the power of minus y square by 2 हमें यहाँ से ऊपर से मिला, and f of y is some other term which we have to determine. ये कौन सा हमारा सॉल्यूशन, टोटल ओवरऑल सॉल्यूशन के लिए हमें ये डिटरमाइन करना पड़ेगा. वेयर एफ ऑफ वाई इज सम फंक्शन ऑफ वाई हूज फॉर्म वी नीड टू डिटरमाइन. नाउ इफ वी डिफरेंशिएट equation 5 with respect to y twice, we get d psi by dy is equal to d by dy of f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. This is of the form of dy dy of u into v, which is equal to v du by dy plus u dv by dy. यहाँ पे u and v दोनों ही y के functions हैं. हम उनको product को differentiate करेंगे. तो पहले second term ऐसे ही रखो, first को differentiate करो, plus first term ऐसे ही रख करके second term को differentiate करो. So that will be giving us this particular solution. So this we will get it as minus y f e to the power of minus y square by 2 plus df by dy e to the power of minus y square by 2. हमने पहले यहाँ पे ये f को ऐसे ही रखा है, f of y we have just written it as f, so f हमने ऐसे ही रखा है. e to the power of minus y square by 2 को अगर हम differentiate करेंगे, d by dy of e to the power of minus y square by 2 will be equal to e to the power of minus y square by 2 into ये y square का हमारा 2y होगा divide by 2, 2y divide by 2 और ये minus sign हमारा ऐसे ही होगा. तो ये 2 2 gets cancelled, we will get minus y e to the power of minus y square by 2. So that we have written it minus y e to the power of minus y square by 2 plus, now we are differentiating f, so it is df by dy into second term we are keeping it as. ये हमारा एक बार हुआ differentiation, अभी हमें दोबारा differentiate करना है, so we have to do twice differentiation. So when we do the second time differentiation, it will be d square psi by dy square, that is dy dy minus y f e to the power of minus y square by 2 plus df by dy e to the power of minus y square by 2. Now, यहाँ पे हमारा जो है, ये जो term है, this is having three variables. It is u, v and w. ये हमारा y है, f है, function of y, and e to the power of minus y square by 2 भी हमारा function है. हमें ये तीन मिलेंगे, दो को हम कांस्टेंट रखेंगे, तीसरे को डिफरेंशिएट करेंगे, ऐसे बारी बारी से हम वो करेंगे। और यहाँ पे हमारा ये दो का है, डी एफ बाई डी वाई एंड ई टू दी पावर ऑफ माइनस वाई स्क्वायर बाई टू, दो फंक्शन वहां पर है। तो सेम स्ट्रेटेजी हम यहाँ पर भी अप्लाई करेंगे, ये डी बाई डी वाई ऑफ यू वी। नाउ फॉर द फर्स्ट टर्म इट विल बी डी बाई डी वाई ऑफ यू वी एंड डब्ल्यू। This will be d square psi by d y square will be equal to, first हमारा simple वाला term ले लेते हैं, ये वाला, क्योंकि सिर्फ दो functions का है, तो पहले हम ये df by dy को differentiate करते हैं, that will be d square f by dy square into दूसरा term वैसे ही रहेगा plus फर्स्ट टर्म ऐसे ही रखना है एंड सेकेंड टर्म को हमें डिफरेंशिएट करना है। सेकेंड टर्म को डिफरेंशिएट करोगे तो हमें वापस से माइनस वाई इंटू एफ ई टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस वाई स्क्वायर बाय टू, ये हमें मिलेगा। तो ये हमारा हुआ सेकेंड टर्म का, जो है हमने ये डिफरेंशिएशन कर लिया। नाउ फर्स्ट टर्म का जो डिफरेंशिएशन है, that first term का differentiation we will do it as, ये हमारा minus sign है, that we are taking it outside and what we are doing is we will do first y का differentiation करेंगे, तो बाकी दोनों same रहेंगे। y का जब हम differentiate करते हैं तो it will be y का one होगा differentiation, dy by dy is equal to one, so it will be f into e to the power of minus y square by 2 बचेंगे, ये हमारा y 1 हो जाएगा, plus f को हम differentiate करेंगे, बाकी दोनों को constant रखेंगे। तो f को differentiate करोगे तो df by dy मिलेगा and e to the power of minus y square by 2 and y वैसे ही रहेंगे। Now y और f को हम ऐसे ही रखेंगे and e to the power of minus y square by 2 को हम differentiate करेंगे, that will be minus y e to the power of, ये y हमारा यहाँ पे plus होगा, sorry not minus, so minus y e to the power of minus y square by 2, ये हमें यहाँ पर मिलेगा। ये समझ में आया सबको?
Yes sir.
y को डिफरेंशिएट किया, बाकी दोनों सेम रहते, y का डिफरेंशिएशन 1 होता है तो वो वहां से निकल गया। सेकंड में हमने f को डिफरेंशिएट किया, y एंड e टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस y स्क्वायर बाय 2, हमारा वैसे ही रहा। थर्ड में y और f हमारा दोनों वैसे ही रहेंगे, ये माइनस साइन हमने बाहर ले लिया है इसलिए अंदर हम नहीं ले रहे हैं। देन e टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस y स्क्वायर बाय 2 का जो डिफरेंशिएशन है, दैट वी हैव गॉट इट हियर आल्सो सेम, दिस and this both will be same. Now if we simplify this equation, we will get d square psi by dy square will be equal to d square f upon dy square e to the power of minus y square by 2 minus y df by dy e to the power of minus y square by 2, फिर ये हमारा माइनस यहाँ पर आएगा, सो माइनस f e to the power of minus y square by 2, this minus into plus minus y df by dy e to the power of minus y square by 2, this minus into this minus will become plus, so will be plus y into y square f e to the power of minus y square by 2. So this will be our overall, हमारा ये इतना हमें मिलेगा। यहां से हम कुछ टर्म्स को सिंप्लीफाई कर सकते हैं। We can take out e to the power of minus y square, सभी में हमारा common है, so that we can take it out outside. So we will have d square psi by dy square equals e to the power of y square by 2 हम बाहर निकालेंगे, so that will be b square f by dy square minus ये y df by dy है, ये भी y df by dy है, ये दोनों को हम add कर सकते हैं, this one and this one, ये दोनों same है equation, so हम add कर सकते हैं, so it will become minus 2y df by dy और ये e to the power of minus y square by 2 बाहर चला जाएगा. Then we have this one. That is plus y square f e to the power of y square हमारा बाहर चला गया. That is plus y square f हमारा रहेगा और यहाँ पे minus f रहेगा. Overall, e to the power of minus y square by 2. Now we can simplify this further as b square psi by dy square equals b square f upon dy square minus 2y df by dy plus y square minus 1 into f e to the power of minus y square by 2. Let this be our equation number 6. Upon simplifications, we got this particular thing into here. Now, our equation number 5 we have got it as y is equal to f of y e to the power of minus psi is equal to f of y e to the power of minus y square by 2 and marabi equation number 6 mila. Both of this can be put up in this particular equation number 4. Equation number 4 jo tha hamara usme hum put up kar sakte hain ye dono. Can write it just for simplification. We have equation number 4 as b square f by d y square or sorry b square psi by d y square plus alpha upon beta minus y square psi is equal to 0. ये हमारा था equation number 4 and equation number 5 का हमारा psi is equal to f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. If we substitute these two equations, that is equation number 5 and 6, putting equation number 6 and 5 in equation 4, we get यहाँ पे हमारा ये d square psi by dy square है, तो ये d square psi by dy square की जगह पे ये पूरा टर्म आ जाएगा, अल्फा अपॉन बीटा हमारा ऐसे ही रहेगा, y square है हमारे पास वो भी वैसे ही रहेंगे, and we can get the psi की जगह पे हमारा ये टर्म आ जाएगा f of y का, that is f e to the power of minus y square by 2 यहाँ पर, so it will be d square psi by dy square की जगह पे ये आएगा, so we will have it as d square f by dy square minus 2 by df by dy plus y square minus 1 of f into e to the power of minus y square by 2 ये हमारा डी स्क्वायर साई बाय डी वाई स्क्वायर है, देन वी विल हैव इट एज प्लस अल्फा अपॉन बीटा माइनस वाई स्क्वायर इंटू साई की जगह पे हमारा ये एफ इंटू ई टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस वाई स्क्वायर बाय टू विल बी इक्वल टू जीरो। ये हमने यहाँ पे सब्स्टिट्यूट किया। Now if we expand both of this, यहाँ पर भी e to the power of minus y square by 2 है, यहाँ भी e to the power of minus y square by 2 है, ये हम यहाँ से common ले सकते हैं। So that we will take it as common outside, d square f by dy square minus 2y df by dy plus y square f minus f plus ये हमारा बाहर चला जाएगा, ये अल्फा माइनस बी अल्फा अपॉन बीटा आ जाएगा माइनस दिस इज अल्फा अपॉन बीटा इनटू f बचेगा हमारा, देन माइनस y square f इनटू e टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस y square by 2 इक्वल्स टू जीरो। यहाँ पे हमारा ये y स्क्वायर f और ये y स्क्वायर f कैंसिल हो जाएगा, y स्क्वायर f एंड y स्क्वायर f गेट्स कैंसिल्ड। तो वी विल गेट बैक एज d स्क्वायर f बाय dy स्क्वायर माइनस 2y df बाय dy। यहाँ पे f दोनों में कॉन्स्टेंट कॉमन है, सो वी कैन टेक इट एज अल्फा अपॉन बीटा माइनस 1 इनटू f e टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस y स्क्वायर बाय 2 इक्वल्स टू 0। सो लेट दिस बी आवर इक्वेशन नंबर 6। Now, from this equation, what we can say is that if this product of two numbers is equal to zero, then either of this product should be equal to zero. Either e to the power of minus y square by 2 should be zero, or the term inside the bracket should be equal to zero. Then only the product of these two will be equal to zero. That is, whenever we have a into b equals to zero, either a is equal to 0 or b is equal to 0, then only this term, this equation will be true. So here, for this equation, we must have either e to the power of minus y square by 2 equals to 0, or d square f by dy square minus 2y df by dy plus alpha upon beta minus 1 f equals to 0. Now this term, we know that e to the power of minus y square by 2 cannot be equal to 0. Anything to the power of e cannot be equal to 0, because for this, we cannot have a 0 value. It will have certain value, maybe a very small value or a very large value, but it will not be equal to 0 for y equal to plus or minus infinity. From minus infinity to plus infinity, we cannot have this particular value equals to zero. For y is equal to zero, this will be e to the power of zero, that will be equal to one. But it cannot have a zero value for this. And so as this cannot be zero, the other should be equal to zero. Hence, if this is not zero, then we have this particular equation equals to zero. That is equation number 7. Now if you solve this equation, we will get the solution for harmonic oscillators. So if we solve this particular equation, or this equation, or this type of equation is called as Hermite's differential equation. This equation is called as Hermite's differential equation. And the solution for this type of equation can be obtained by a polynomial method. That is, by assuming f of y is expanded as power series in y, as power series in y, as given below. That is, f can be imagined to be a function such that f is equal to a0 plus a1y plus a2y square plus a3 y cube plus a4 y to the power of 4, and so on. Such that if you differentiate this with respect to y, that is df by dy will be, as a0 is a coefficient, a constant, so it will vanish. When we differentiate a constant, it will become 0. So this a0 becomes 0, a1y will become 1. That is a1, because y form differentiate karenge, so we will get 1. So a1 into 1 will be equal to a1 plus yahan pe a2 into y square ko jab differentiate karenge, we will have 2y. So this will be 2a2y plus yahan pe hoga hamara 3a3y square plus yahan pe hoga hamara 4a4y cube plus so on. ये हमारा सिंगल डिफरेंशियल दैट इज df बाय dy. सो वी विल हैव दिस फॉर अ सिंगल डिफरेंशियल. वी हैव अ d स्क्वायर f बाय dy स्क्वायर आल्सो इन इक्वेशन नंबर 7. सो वी विल अगेन डिफरेंशिएट दिस बाय y. वी विल गेट इट d स्क्वायर f बाय dy स्क्वायर. दैट इज डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ df बाय dy को हम वापस से एक बार डिफरेंशिएट करेंगे with respect to y. So isme a1 abhi hamara ye constant hai, so it will become 0. 2a2y hamara hoga, y ko differentiate karenge to 1 milega, so it will be 1 into 2 a2 plus yahan pe hoga hamara ye 2 aayega yahan par, so y square ko differentiate karenge to 2y milega, so it will be 2y ka 2 into ye 3 a3y plus यहाँ पे होगा हमारा 3 into 4 a 4 y square and so on. Just we are writing it in bracket so that we will get a series. Relationship क्या है वो हमको पता चलेगा यहाँ पे. यहाँ पे हमारे जो coefficients थे a1, उसके आगे में ये 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on. अभी यहाँ पे 1 into 2, 2 into 3, 3 into 4 and so on it will be. So this becomes easier and it gives us certain assumptions ki hum agar n number tak ya aage kahi particular number tak jate hain, so it becomes easier for us. Now when we substitute the values of this d square f by dy square, df by dy and f in this equation number 7, so hume iski values milegi. Ye equation hume milega in the form of particular polynomial type ke equation mein hume ye milega.
Students, so far we have seen about this Hermite differential equation. As this derivation for harmonic oscillator is a long derivation, so we are doing it in a split part, in instead of taking it in a very long one lecture, we are taking it in a three lectures. In the first lecture, we have seen about the derivation of equation number 5, derivation up to the equation number 5, that is y, psi is equal to f of y into e to the power of minus y square by 2. Now, we will stop it in the second lecture until this, where we have derived up to Hermite's differential equation, which we have said that it can be, the solution for this can be obtained by polynomial method by assuming f of y in an expanded power series in y. So that we have seen it, that we have made y as in an expanded power series as a function of y, the function f. Then we have also differentiated it twice to obtain df by dy and d square f by dy square. Now, we in our next lecture, we will look into the solutions for the complete solution for this Hermite polynomials and finding out and solving some problem also.